while it remains true that the current pandemic and the growing concerns over a potential second outbreak have disrupted traditional schooling practices, we should not discount the whys of creating the new normal. These reasons should go beyond our fears as we focus on one common goal, which is to move forward. Physical schooling may be disabled, but student learning continues. That is the new normal.